Jack.
Yeah.
I don't think they're ready for this one.